Companies around the world are using both cloud and on-premises applications. Employees, contractors, customers, and partners require user accounts for all of these applications. These accounts aren't usually synchronized, and a user may have to authenticate multiple times to access each application. Oracle Identity Cloud Service is a comprehensive security and identity platform that allows you to integrate both cloud and on-premises applications with single sign-on and adds a sophisticated layer of security to the authentication process. There are multiple ways to configure Oracle Identity Cloud Service so that users can access their applications through single sign-on. The App Catalog allows you to use Oracle Identity Cloud Service with other cloud services and has templates to simplify integrations with your applications. If you develop your own applications, then you can use the software development kits that come packaged with Oracle Identity Cloud Service to enable your applications to authenticate with it. These SDKs are available for common programming languages. In addition to the App Catalog, you can use Oracle Identity Cloud Service's Applications feature to add other applications such as mobile, Trusted, and SAML applications. Trusted applications run on a protected server, while mobile applications like Android or iPhone applications run in environments outside of your control. Use SAML applications when you want your users to use single sign-on to access their content. Another way to secure your applications is with Secure Form Fill, which stores and encrypts user credentials so they can sign into their applications automatically without having to enter their credentials. Users and groups are managed through the Identity Cloud Service console, where you can add and assign users and groups manually, or you can import them. Each user receives a welcome email, which allows them to activate their account and provide a password according to the criteria defined in the password policy. If you prefer to manage users from an external identity source, then Oracle Identity Cloud Service provides directory integrations. For example, if users are stored in a local authoritative repository, such as Microsoft Active Directory, use the bridge. The bridge provides a link between your enterprise directory structure and Oracle Identity Cloud Service. It can communicate with the directory structure so that any new, updated, or deleted user or group records are transferred into Oracle Identity Cloud Service. So, if you assign users to groups in Microsoft Active Directory, the bridge will assign the users to the appropriate groups in Oracle Identity Cloud Service. Your users and groups will be synchronized between them. By default, users can sign into Oracle Identity Cloud Service with their usernames and passwords. You can increase the security of your Oracle Identity Cloud Service environment by enabling some additional security verifications during the authentication process. Use multi-factor authentication, or MFA, if you want your users to provide something other than their usernames and passwords to verify their identity. This can include a passcode that's sent to the user's mobile phone or email address, or security questions. You can also define criteria that it uses to determine whether to allow or deny user access. You can prevent access for users who are in an unsecure network area, or you can grant access only to single sign-on for those in a secure area. In addition to allowing users to sign in to Oracle Identity Cloud Service with their local credentials, you can enable your users to log in with external credentials like your local intranet repository. You enable the sign-in page to contain the option to log in using local intranet credentials. As a result, your users can use these credentials to access applications that use the Oracle Identity Cloud Service authentication mechanism. Oracle Identity Cloud Service also allows users to log in using credentials from common social networks. Finally, you can run reports that capture data about Oracle Identity Cloud Service users and applications. You can view users who have logged into Oracle Identity Cloud Service successfully, as well as users who didn't. You can also see how many times users accessed Oracle Identity Cloud Service and their applications, as well as their privileges. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com. Thank you for watching.